the guy who doesn't give up. Anyone ever tell you too much persistence can get kind of stupid?
Constantly.
I hear the same thing. I also hear I read too slow. I don't need glasses. My eyes being a figment of my imagination. You'll hear a lot of smart stuff around here. It's usually right. Don't let it screw you up.
I won't.
Your wife love you strong. We'll find her. But when you find her, nothing will make her recognize her. Nothing will break her denial. It's stronger than her love. In fact, reinforced by her love. You can say everything you long to say, including goodbye. Even if she can't understand it, and you'll have the satisfaction that you didn't give up. That has to be enough.
You just kept me there. I'll decide what's enough. When do we leave?
Close your eyes.
Albert's a sweet kid.
He is that.
There's a tenderness I never knew in life. I guess that's because I didn't know him when he was young.
Were you proud of your own kids?
Of course.
Oh, well, that's an easy bullshit answer. Want to put some thought behind it?
I said, of course.
I like this sore point. It's juice. Juice is strong. It connects. Makes you a better receiver for any. She's sort of the transmitter, sending thoughts of you.
What did you do when you were alive?
You mean the last time? Sure, we can go back and be reborn, but only if we choose to. Last trip, I was in the same line of work I do.
You were a shrink.
Fairly perceptive.
Oh, God.
You were expecting physical danger? What could it do? Kill you, huh? No, inhale? There's real danger of losing your mind.